teaching is not only one of the most vocally demanding professions in the world, but it's also one of the most health compromising because of the mental pressure and the physical strain it causes. So what are these common ailments teachers get for their unadulterated love for teaching? Viral diseases. Teachers easily contract viral diseases because they are always in a room full of different people within close range, and the assortment of diseases can range from a simple cold to chicken pox. Here are the ones on top of our list. Number 1. Bronchitis. Bronchitis is an inflammation of the airways between the windpipe and the lungs. There are two types of bronchitis. Acute bronchitis is usually acquired after a virus has invaded the upper respiratory tract. Common viruses that can trigger acute bronchitis are those responsible for influenza or the flu or the common cold. The germs that cause measles or whooping cough can also cause acute bronchitis. If acute bronchitis will be left untreated, it may lead to chronic bronchitis, which is a mucus-producing cough that lasts for at least 3 months in 2 consecutive years. Number 2. Conjunctivitis or pink eye. Pink eye, also known as conjunctivitis, is the inflammation of the conjunctiva, or the thin, clear tissue that lines the inside of the eyelid and covers the white part of the eye or sclera. The inflammation makes blood vessels more visible, giving the eye a pink or reddish appearance. The bacteria or virus can be contracted through direct exposure to irritants. Here are some of the symptoms that may indicate that you have conjunctivitis. Swelling of the conjunctiva. Itching or burning sensation of the eyes. Feeling like there is something inside your eye. Sensitivity to bright light. Enlargement and or tenderness of the lymph node in front of the ear. This enlargement may feel like a small lump when touched. Number 3. Rhinopharyngitis or the common cold. Rhinopharyngitis or a common cold is one of the most common infectious diseases that is acquired by teachers and is defined as an inflammatory disorder that affects the nasopharynx. It is mainly viral and may improve within 7 to 10 days of time. Some of the common symptoms of the common cold are sneezing, runny or blocked nose, inflamed throat, headache, difficulty in breathing, and fever. Stress-related disorders. One of the most common complaints teachers make is that they are stressed out. Juggling administrators' demands, paperwork, data keeping, meetings, implementing student interventions, and of course, preparing lessons and teaching takes its toll on teachers' bodies. Stress can cause a number of physical and emotional disorders like lethargy, depression, exhaustion, migraines and headaches, high or low blood pressure, and muscle pains. Are you a teacher who has experienced any of these ailments? Write your stories in the comments below. We ask so you may know. We feature so you may appreciate. We inform so you may decide. We balance so you may judge. I'm Joy Ziranara, and this is CBRC News Live Health and Wellness. Good evening. CBRC Calapan is located at with these contact numbers.
CBRC Romblon,
located at with these contact numbers.
CBRC Capas is located at with these contact numbers.
CBRC Bacolod, located at with these contact numbers.
Enroll now.
CBRC Valenzuela, located at with these contact numbers.
CBRC Isabela, located at
with these contact numbers.